opportunities with the Thoth.
Chongay super low in the back. After this wave, let's get rear end.
Yep.
That she's gonna fight, you wanna get it?
Yeah.
Let's just get the creeps, get the blue, and go back.
Your day of judgment is
now. Uh-oh, she's caught over there, but just fight this. Go check on red dumbasses.
Where has the wine come? Street Prince, your middle tower is under attack.
He's gonna be low mana after he gets out.
Yep. Oh, he just used the rest of it to teleport out. Oh my god.
You cannot break past this.
I'm gonna check their blue. It's up.
Let's pick up the
case. Should have brought your skin.
Oh, she's getting the blue.
No!
Nagi's right here, but she's not gonna be able to do shit. But her just fucking spin. I'm gonna dash through and do a slow one. Oh.
Red's up.
Yep. Oh, what? How long does it take the dog to respawn?
Oh. He slowly gets his hit points back over time. A little bit, I'm sure.
I thought for a second when I hit the dog, his health came off. I was trying to check it.
We'll probably get our move now.
Okay. Chongi.
Circle. DSI. I think we get tower, maybe.
Total attack!
Yeah, that wall increases damage so much.
Where has the wine gone?
So we can probably force fire giant now.
Okay.
I'm just gonna put a ward there.
Right behind you.
Fire giant.
I'm gonna try to chase this guy down for a second. What is that? Oh. You should check that out on the video, that was pretty funny.
Oh, nice. Took care of business.
He teleported to me and I kind of danced around him. He was about 65-70% health. And I just danced until I was on the backside of my own wall and then fired my ultimate at him.
Oh, behind you.
Yes.
My engage.
Damaged here.
Susano, he's ability-based assassin?
I believe so, yeah. He's very utility. Taunting and like getting in people's faces and helping the team catch up to him.
Oh, okay.